Guys, welcome back to my nature channel. It's Issa Jaguar World, Issa B here. Now, right at the top, if you can see, there's a rainbow lorikeet. I'll zoom in, but it won't look good. It's right there. And this is quite a rare bird you'll see in Australia. And as you can see, this eucalyptus tree looks like it's wrapping up a tree inside it. And as you can see, it's quite hollow too. And the rainbow lorikeets like this so they can make nests and have a good home from predators. Thank you.
Some sap from the tree and also resin. And as you can see, if I touch it, it's not liquidy, it's fully dried up.
Oh.
And this is some resin from, and these native bees love resin.